The entire world is a collection of memoranda that she did exist and that I have lost her. Whatever our souls are made of, hers and mine are the same. A rather pretentious way to open our story, but I've always had a flair for the dramatic. You see, this is our story, Tessa's and mine. It's a story you've heard before, passed down from the Greeks, through Shakespeare, the Brontes, Jane Austen. It's a story of a young girl exploring her independence, free from the bonds of her oppressive parent, and promised to a boy she clearly does not love. She meets a dashingly handsome young man who sweeps her off her feet. Even though he represents everything she detests, she falls for him, gives herself to him, and is ultimately betrayed by him and left shattered. Only it is he who is destroyed by his deceit. When it feels as though all is lost, the two reunite and live happily ever after. Like I've said, a story you've heard before. Only difference is, this isn't that story.
I'm not naive, I know how people can be. We're leavers, cheaters, liars that make you believe. None of us are saints, I guess we're all the same.
Hey, you, can I ask you a question?
Piss off.
I'm looking for someone.
Piss off!
Supposed to be different.